What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So a couple weeks ago, I knew it was about to be summer, so I went through my closet and I realized I didn't have a pair of sandals. And a pair of sandals is something everybody needs for the summer, so I figured I'd pick up a pair. And something I've always really wanted is a pair of these Suicokes. Suicoke is a Japanese brand that was started in like 2006, I think, and they make some really sick sandals. They make quite a few different models, but the Moto line was my favorite right here just because of how wearable it is, in my opinion. I've always just really liked how these sandals looked with pretty much any outfit. You can wear them with anything. So I went online looking for either a black or a white pair. Those are really the only colors I wanted, and they were pretty much sold out in my size everywhere. But I did a little bit more digging just because they're available at so many different places, and I finally found my pair at HBX. First of all, I want to say that HBX had insanely fast shipping. I think I ordered these on Monday and they came on Wednesday from Hong Kong. I don't even know how that's possible. Hong Kong's all the way across the world, so it just came really quickly and I was surprised. And another thing about HBX is something I haven't really seen before. So everything came inside this huge box straight from HBX. Then the actual shoe box was wrapped up inside this box. So there's a Suicoke box. And then HBX also threw in like a card thanking you for the purchase. It actually came with the receipt from the physical store in Hong Kong. I definitely buy from HBX again. Their customer service is really good from what I can tell. So first of all, from bottom to top, these have a super thick sole and it's made out of like two different layers of foam. The bottom layer of foam is super hard and thick so that they don't wear out too fast, since that's the part that touches the ground. And then the upper layer is much more soft and cushiony so that they're more comfortable on your feet. And as you guys can see, they do have some raised parts in the sole as well, such as in the heel and like the midfoot, like right where the arch is. Right now, this is kind of uncomfortable on my feet, but I could definitely see as time goes on, my foot should start to mold to these more and they should get more comfortable. Bottoms are nothing too special, which is fine with me. It's just this like wavy sawtooth pattern, I guess. And it does have the Suicoke branding in the middle as well. And then it does also say Suicoke on the top of the footbed or midsole, whatever you want to call it. Moving to the upper, these are really padded and comfortable. When you're wearing these, it feels like you're pretty much wrapped in a pillow from the top of your foot. They also have this little neon tag on the inside, which you can't really see when you're wearing it, but that's kind of cool, I guess. And pretty much the most standout part of this whole sandal is the two adjustable straps on the front. You can make them as tight or as loose as you want, but just a warning, if you make them too tight, then this like hangs over the side and you can end up stepping on it. And there's also two little pads underneath each strap to make them even more comfortable. I really like that feature. One thing I really like about the Suicoke brand is that they don't use a lot of branding. There's no like huge logo on the side telling you that they're Suicoke, but you can also instantly tell that they're Suicokes just because of the style. So as you can see, the only real logo is just the Suicoke logo right on the strap. And then there's also just some really subtle things like on the plastic ends of the straps and on the sole, like I showed you guys before. The whole upper shell is made out of this nylon material, nothing really too special, but then on all the edges it's outlined in suede, which I think is really nice. You can wear these with or without socks, but I really think they look the best with socks. But really the only negative thing after one wear that I could say is that when you do wear them with socks, your foot kind of slips out of the back a little bit. Like I said, your foot will probably start to mold to the sole a little bit better, and that will start to happen less and less. But yeah, that's just a heads up. My foot kind of has been slipping out of the back of these. So yeah, overall, I think these are just a really nice pair of sandals that's super versatile and wearable. So now I'm just going to show you guys a quick look at a couple outfits that I would wear with these. One is with shorts and one is with a pair of pants, just to show you guys how they look with different outfits.
Blacked out how the other night last, maybe come around for a minute, should I like that? I could never catch, take your aim, might have missed you. Couple hundred miles out, if I hear the text, now you're probably